Hello anyone, it's me again. My nickname is Alexander, what I thought of by myself. And I prepared today Latgalian language, Latgaliešu valoda in Latvian, but in Latgalian language it is Latgaļu valoda. Latgalian is part of Latvian, East Baltic language form. For example, why, what means in Latvian, kāpēc, adverb in Latgalian, it means par ko, but in Latvian also exists a question par ko. For what about? Yes, why? For example, for its adjective, adverb, anecdote. Three Latvians have arrived, or better, are taken to Russia at Russian commander, who asks to first Latvian. Familie, surname, it means in Russian. First answers, ku, Latgalian, what? Commander records his surname as ku. Then he asks to second Latvian, familie. Second asks, ku. Commander thinks that the second is brother and records his surname also as ku. Then he asks to last Latvian, familie. Last answers, ku? Russian commander thinks he cannot be also their brother, and because he hits the last Latvian, who in pains, he asks, par ku? And commander records his surname as par ku. I think it's not laughable. And so about Latgalian, such word, God in Latvian, Dievs, but in Latgalian they say Dievs. For this example, Latvian ie becomes Latgalian I. Latvian and Latvian U becomes Latgalian U, as ku, what, Latgalian ku. Latvian A becomes Latgalian O, but not U. Latgalian have not letter U, they have O. For example, Galt's table becomes Latgalian Gold's. It's not gold, but Gold's table. Riga in Latvian language capital of Latvia becomes Latgalian Riga. In English it's Riga. As Latvian E becomes Latgalian A. And for example such word sviests, it is butter, and then written here butter. Sviests becomes Latgalian sviests, and for example Lithuanian also part relative language of Latvian, sviestas. Between T and S, the Lithuanian pull A. And also other words can be such, but not all, as Dievas, Lithuanian, God, English, but in Latvian it is Dievs. Okay, thanks for watching and till the next lesson.